animal?
No.
That is
there's
small.
Only enough ones to get off.
She's not the only one. We are all
who wants to get off?
Yeah.
We're gonna open the door if you wanna get off.
I want to hit something. My blood sugar is low. Stop. I don't want to die in the side. What do you think?
Over here that needs to be changed.
I don't want to go out to see people. I want because I want to eat something. I've been for 2 hours and I'm wow, okay.
Yeah.
You want to take me out now?
Of course.
You told me you wanted to get off, so we are missing.
Yeah, because I'm hungry.
Okay.
Yeah, and my blood sugar is so low.
Okay.
Yeah.
Dos horas dentro del avión.
Why are you still working now over here? Just wait, go somewhere.
Just stay right
there. Yeah, I want to hit. I want something that now I'm waiting you guys to move. What I'm gonna have to wait more or what it's gonna be?
No, if you get off the aircraft, it's gonna
No, I'm not going anywhere. So are you guys gonna move now? Are you gonna go?
Well, we need to come back because you were crushing me now.
I'm not yelling. I'm sick, you know? And I'm waiting inside this plane 2 hours and a half. And don't come over here and judge me and you want explanation from me. Because I want explanation from you guys. Yes.
I'm not judging you at all.
But why you come now and you...
Because I was told that there was a passenger that was requesting to get off the aircraft to get food. So we had to bring the jeffers back, open up the door, and come and see what was going on. Because I've been told that you wanted to come get off the aircraft. So I don't know what the situation is.
The situation is you guys can go now, please. This is what I want.
Okay.
No, I'm gonna go on this flight because my family waiting over there.
I understand that.
Yes. So I don't move them the plane. Just move the plane. I don't have a medical condition, man. I don't have a medical condition. Now what am I, 100 years old? Please.
Please. I understand. This isn't my decision. The captain says he's not comfortable with being in this aircraft. You have to take it from
I want to go home.
Okay, I understand that.
Yes.
What you said to the flight attendant, the way you were acting with them, and you claiming to have
my
low blood sugar and medical
I don't have nothing. Yeah. Just I want to go home.
I need you to gather your belongings and come with me.
No, I don't want to move.
Okay, ma'am. Then I will have security for you.
I want to go home.
I get that.
Why are you doing that? I have a baby's not home. Are you kidding me? No, I don't want to go. Let me go home. What's wrong with you? I pay the money and I'm staying over here and you...
Okay,
what's wrong with you?
In the way that you've been acting to the flight attendant and yelling and screaming and...
I want to go home.
That you were cursing at the flight attendant.
I want to go home.
That's one reason that they're not comfortable with you being on the aircraft. Two, you said you have...
I want to go home.
I get that, but unfortunately...
Oh my God. I want to go home. I want to go home.
To gather your belongings.
No, I don't want to take nothing. I want to go home. I'm waiting over here hours and I'm sick of them.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but you have to gather your belongings and get off this airplane.
I don't want to go.
Okay.
That's it, period.
If you're not going to get up, I'm going to have to call security.
Call security.
Okay.
Call. You're going to pull me from that plane because I'm waiting over here 3 hours?
I understand that. This is a request by the captain for you to be pulled up.
I don't want it.
Because of your claim of your medical condition.
No, I don't have a medical condition. I'm very strong, okay?
Ma'am?
So, let me. I want to go home.
I know you want to go home, but unfortunately, with the way that you were acting for the flight attendants, I have to have you grab your belongings.
I don't want it.
And come. Okay, then I will go get security right
now. Go and take it.
Thank you.
Sir, I want to go home.
Ma'am.
I paid the money to go home.
I get it.
So, what are you getting? You don't get nothing.
I get it.
And I have a family and they're waiting over there.
I understand that, ma'am.
So, what do you want from me?
Because the captain has requested you to come off this aircraft for the way you were acting towards the flight attendants.
And what are you doing? About you guys, what are you acting?
You
keep us over here like in a cage.
I'm
going
to ask you one more time.
I don't want to come out from the plane. I want to go home.
And remove you off this aircraft.
I want to
so
go
you can
home.
Come with me now, or you can.
I want to go home. Why are you doing that? I want to go home. Don't talk to me again. That's it. Go home.
I won't say another word.
That's it.
Security,
I don't want to say words either. I want to go home.
You're not going home right now.
I'm not going home?
Ma'am?
Because,
I'm
oh
letting
God.
You know right now, one more time. The police officers are on their way to
okay.
this plane. They will
so what are you
going
to do the police to me? Because I want to go home?
I do not want you to have to get escorted.
Why did the police, why you threaten me? Why you threaten me? You say
I'm
the police come over here. What are you going to do the police to me?
They're going to pull you off this aircraft.
Because I want to go home and I pay the ticket to go home.
Ma'am, would you like to step up and sit in the station?
No, I want to stay over here. You can, and you touch me, and you're going to have
I'm
a problem.
I'm not going to touch you.
So,
I'm being polite
all.
With you. I want you to get
yes.
off this aircraft so we
no.
don't have a further problem.
I'm not. Okay. I want to go home.
Okay.
I'm going home. Oh, my God.
Once we know more details, we will relay it to you.